Thank you. Hey.
What's eating you?
Hey.
Yeah. Swapping supplies, then.
Hey.
Have a look, then.
Protectron on duty.
Time to earn that next drink.
guess that's the luck. We'll see you.
What's that?
Do this.
Just one day I'd like to not get shot at. Help me! Someone!
Whoa!
You win!
Excuse me.
Feral ghouls like to hide in the dark. Makes night patrol a real fight.
Thank you.
Hey.
Make it quick, will you? Something you need from me?
I wanted to talk to you about shipwreck.
What is it?
I'll be sure.
I'd appreciate that.
Uh-huh.
Chamber,
uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
Haven't you already interfered enough? Go away.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
We can keep traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive.
I knew you'd help us. Sure.
If humans make synths, who makes humans? Like you and me.
Okay.
It couldn't have been easy going up against numbers like that.
You look like someone who could use a haircut.
What's the news around here?
Same old same. Can I take a little off the top?
All right.
Sit down and tell me what you're looking for. Go ahead and sit down. Have a seat, and I'll get to work. We can get started as soon as you sit in the chair. Have a seat, and I'll get to work. We can get started as soon as you sit in the chair.
I've decided to change my face.
Okay.
Keep saying to myself I should settle down someday. I think I missed it.
Sir.
Let's do this.
Yes, sir. I'll mark the location after you, sir.
doing them any good.
Hey.
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. At Victoria.
Out there.
Target located.
Into the breach we go.
Thank you.
May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who risks tampering.
Something's out. Mission complete. Ready to report back.
I think it's time for you to pass your skills on to the youngsters.
Uh-huh.
What exactly do I have to do? An easy mission with a squire will shadow you as you clear a location of those anomalies. The squire learns from you, and the Commonwealth is a little cleaner. What do you say?
I'm happy to help out.
Glad to. Head down.
I have a situation I need to report.
All right. I'm listening.
Would it be possible for the Brotherhood to travel north?
You'd have to be a damn good reason to take our folk. I need specifics here.
There's a synth calling itself Dima.
It's renamed itself?
Sure.
What are you going on about?
They're trying to set up some kind of permanent...
So this isn't an Institute operation? Well, that makes... I'm starting to see why you brought this to me.
Acadia?
They're actively defending themselves, in other words. All right. I've heard. You were right to bring this to my attention. I'll see that the matter is raised. If he wants to eradicate this menace, we'll need time to refit vertebrates for extended flight. In the meantime, any additional intelligence you can get, do not engage.
Kells.
These are good kids. I trust you'll be someone they look up to.
Communications array calibration test successful. All bands nominal.
Pinging remote.
Excuse me, Captain Kells?
The Brotherhood is a powerful force today.
I'm happy to help out.
That's the answer I was hoping. Head down.
I have a situation I need to report.
All right. I'm listening.
Never mind.
If you say so.
Internal balinant pressure. Green lights across the board.
Are synths still a threat?
Though the Institute has been destroyed, there are... Even with their command structure... Did you have any other questions?
Not right now, Elton.
Very well. Then I suggest you return to your...
I saw the Institute
Attention.
Explode from up here.
Due to increased raider activity, sir. All leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended.
Finished your
Affected
mission?
Parties will have their leave compensated
yes,
the next
Good.
Available opportunity.
It's a small reward.
That is all.
Neither.
That's unfortunate.
Feeling any after effects from the Institute explosion?
What sort of after effect?
That explosion pushed a ton of... I'm looking for symptoms like blurred vision, memory loss.
Mm-hmm.
What? I can't hear you over this ringing in my ear.
Well, you did a hell of a job. Getting Prime built and then leading him right up to the Institute's front door like you did was damn heroic. Anyway, as long as you're ad victorium.
Well now, wondered when I'd see you again.
Welcome back, Paladin. Welcome home.
Glad to hear someone say that. Now listen, I didn't have a chance to thank you.
Right.
I want you to have my old gun.
Sure. Are you sure?
I am. I'm not looking back.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure I still have a place here.
Uh-huh.
But I'll give it time.
Hi.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next fall.
Excuse me, Squire.
I can fully disassemble a laser rifle in under a minute. Bet you can't beat that.
Proctor Ingram?
So, any other tricks up your sleeve besides making the Institute disappear?
I just killed hundreds of people. I don't find it very funny.
Oh, lighten up. You've done the world a favor. Why don't you try enjoying it for 2 seconds? You almost single-handedly finished everything that the Brotherhood came here to do. Even to a curmudgeon like me, that's pretty impressive. Anyway, I'm not here to talk your ear off. Maxon's informed me that you're continuing your tour aboard the Pridwin. So I was hoping you could assist me with a long-term problem. Keeping the Pridwin hovering like this is putting a tremendous strain on the ship's propulsion systems. I can stay ahead of the repairs, and we have plenty of fuel to keep the fusion reaction sustained, but we're short on reactor.
I'll be on the lookout. Don't worry.
Well, you can look all you want. You're not gonna find... Here, take this list. It details exactly what you need to make it. Find the material. If the coolant's good...
Uh-huh.
Anyway, I guess that's it for now. Good luck.
Got it.
Never much cared to learn that trick myself.
You've done a heck of a job, Sentinel. Ad victorium.
I know I'm not the first to say this, but I appreciate what you did down there. The Institute got exactly what it deserved.
You don't sound like you appreciate it.
This victory cost us a lot of lives. So, you'll have... There was this one pilot in particular. Rico was his name. I've been on this ship long enough that I watched him go from a greenhorn wastelander.
Right.
Every day, after his duty shift, he'd come back here and we'd talk about... Well, I remember the day Kells put him in command.
Uh-huh.
I told him...
Uh-huh. I have a feeling this story isn't going to end well.
You could say that. Right before you got back to the Pridwin, Kells told me he was shot down. Some punk with a rocket launcher got lucky and blew him from the sky. I don't know why I'm telling you all of this. It's not really any of your concern. I guess... Well, I think... Here. I want to give you... I hope the gesture means the same to you as it did to me.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Won't know what hit it. Technology's in good hands with the Brotherhood. I'd know.
Feel free to have a look at the specimens, but please don't touch anything. I refuse to be held responsible.
Quite a collection you've got.
Well, thank you. I'm on the... If I can crack...
That's amazing.
Well, it's only... You see.
Uh-huh.
However, I believe I've... Instead of deck...
This sounds unethical. You're changing the building blocks.
I agree that I might be... I wish I could show you a sample. The specimens I've already... What I need are...
No problem.
I...
Right. Mm-hmm.
Hey, I really appreciate...
Do you know what a 10-pound cockroach can do to a buoyancy regulator?
I can guess.
Don't be smart. You want to see the Brotherhood's greatest warship brought down by bugs?
All right. Just don't...
Ready to go, sir.
You know the mission?
Sir, yes, sir. I'm to observe you clearing locations for the glory of the...
Better keep up, or I'll leave.
I'll stay close, sir. Here's the location, sir. Lancer Captain Kells said it's gonna take a long... discipline if I want to be as good as you. After this, I can't wait till we start live weapons training. Huh?
Hey, Jim.
Yes?
Elder Squire's gonna be so jealous when I get back. Soon, I'll graduate tonight and get to take on missions like this on my own. I can't believe I was lucky enough to get this assignment. Lancer Captain Kell said it's gonna take a lot of hard work and discipline if I want to be as good as you.
4 o'clock. You're tuned to Minuteman Radio. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minuteman Alerts. Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
It's not every day they let us squires out into the field. I don't see why everyone isn't out to eradicate these abominations. It's not every day they let a